AIESEC Colombo South is one of the leading local committees in Sri Lanka with a history of more than 15 years.
The backbone of Colombo South consists of leadership delivery, sustainability and growth.
When it comes to our leadership delivery, we make sure that our stakeholders get enough experience to shape the world around them.
Leadership is not just a theoretical definition when it comes to Colombo South. We focus on practically delivering this experience to incoming EPs, outgoing EPs, and especially to our member base.
One of the best examples for this is one of the organizing committee members of a GCTP project last year was able to deliver electricity to a whole village. And remember, this project that he completed was under the theme of energy conservation and delivering energy to the areas which we do not have in it.
That's just one inspiring story at Colombo South.
The other side that we are looking into is to make sure that more and more people get this leadership experience with the years passing by.
In the last 3 years alone, we grew exponentially in terms of exchanges and also in terms of our numbers. 1.5 years ago, when AIESEC Sri Lanka faced a massive threat in terms of visa, still Colombo South was able to successfully implement one project with special visa from government because we wanted to give this experience to all our stakeholders.
That adds to the fact that we look forward to grow sustainability. And that is why, ladies and gentlemen, during International Congress 2015, we were ranked as the 10th local committee in the whole world. AIESEC Colombo South,
where the great is born.